No, quickly growing to see the proliferative retinopathy of diabetes. This is due to chronic hypoxia. There would be increase in the angiogenesis factor, so there would be neovascularization or angiogenesis. All this increase in blood vessels would lead to traction of the retina, and there would be retinal detachment. Also, there could be a lot of hemorrhages, but here the hemorrhage would be on the vitreous cavity or in the vitreous humor. So these hemorrhages will obstruct the visual field. So this is the emergency and also the retinal detachment. We will see also that the optic nerve is filled with hemorrhages, and the treatment is photocoagulation. Photocoagulation that would lead to focal destruction. If we do laser photocoagulation, there is focal destruction of the peripheral retina and decrease in angiogenesis factor. Also, to prevent this, we can give anti-vascular endothelial growth factor antibodies. And this would prevent the progression. The proliferative is seen in patients usually as sudden blurry vision or sudden vision loss due to the hemorrhage in the humor vitreous.